Hey guys, today I'm back with NASCAR Heat Evolution Career Mode. This is Season 2, Episode 18. In this episode, we're going to be going to Kentucky for the Quaker State 400. And this is race 18 out of 36. And I'm just going to choose all these sponsors. Top 5, top 10, top 15, and top 20. So, let's go get into qualifying here at Kentucky. Alright, let's start qualifying.
Go, 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 go!
Well, I'll let you guys in on a little secret while I qualify. You gotta stay away from turn 3. Do not go into turn 3. Do not go into turn 3. Oh, there we go, that's why. That's why you don't want to go into turn 3. I qualified 32nd. Brad Keselowski gets the pole, and let's get this race underway.
NASCAR on NBC is coming to you live from the Bluegrass State. Tucked between Lexington and Louisville, fans here know hoops and horsepower. This is Rick Allen, and we're just moments away from the start of the Quaker State 400, presented by Advance Auto Parts.
Alright, here we go. Green flag is up, we are underway here at Kentucky Speedway. Trying to move up to the top 22. All right, made it into the top. Uh-oh. Save it, Chris Buescher. What a save by Chris Buescher. Second away from Tony Stewart. I took 0.2 seconds away from Tony. Trying to catch him now.
That was a great lap.
Guess it'd be 6/10 of a second. No. Down to 4/10 of a second. I am catching Tony Stewart for 21st still right here, as you can tell. Driving it hard.
Stay low.
Trying to get around Tony Stewart. All clear. Oh, we got a car in the wall up here. Oh, we got a wreck. It's Dale Earnhardt Jr. Dale Earnhardt Jr. blows a tire. Looks like he got into the wall.
Stay low. Still there. Still there.
Tell I'm trying to get around Danica Patrick for a top 20. As the tires get worn, the car always gets tight. That's what's happening. Danica Patrick trying to get underneath Paul Menard for 19th. As she does. There goes Tony Stewart. Tires are getting worn, so it's really hard to hold onto this car in the corners.
Still there. You're all clear. Car low. All clear.
Oh, there goes A.J. Allmendinger, getting under Paul Menard for 20th. Don't really have much to say other than this car is tight. It's tightening up.
Still there. Stay low.
Getting there. Around Tony Stewart to get back into 22nd. Now trying to make the pass on Paul Menard.
Still there. Car low.
Kurt Busch on pit road. I mean, this car is just not good on the long run. I got a plan in my head, though. I'm gonna stay out as long as possible.
20 to go.
20 laps to go. As you can tell before, I finally got around Paul Menard. He's fading. Probably because of the tire. Tire wear off.
Car high. All clear.
15 laps to go. Slow down and let him go, basically. I can't do anything. I'm terrible. Halfway through this race.
You're low on fuel.
Yeah, 2 laps on fuel. I'll have to come in. I can go one more lap around and then I'll head in. I'll head in on the next lap. I know about the tires. Horrible. Alright, you know I gotta come in this lap. I can't make it another lap. On fuel or on these tires.
The car ahead is big. Slow down.
Not bad entry. Loosen up this car. Let's have a good pit stop here. Oh, Kurt Busch had a problem earlier when he headed down pit road. I thought it was a scheduled stop. He could make it on fuel. Alright, I went in 23rd. Where am I going to come out? 27th. Lost four positions after pit stops. All right, 26th. Wait. Lost two positions.
Stay low. Still
there. Get around Paul Menard because I have fresh tires now. But I know the car is just going to tighten up when the long run comes. New best lap. I'm catching Tony Stewart. Oh, that hit on the wall. He gained about 4/10 of a second just because I hit the wall. I'm catching Tony.
Ten laps to go.
You can tell I'm catching Tony Stewart. Just took down 6/10 of a second. Alright, trying to get down around Tony Stewart now. Well, we're side by side with Tony Stewart. How we have a NASCAR Heat Evolution style. Crank it up here at Kentucky Speedway.
Car high. They're all clear.
Five laps to go. As you can tell during that, It looked like on the first lap in the first person view, I locked up the brakes and spun a little. Oh, I just got lapped. Kane in the lead. Casey Kane. Tires are, or the car is getting tight again.
Here we go.
2 laps to go. It says 3, but of course I was just put a lap down by Casey Kane. All right. Here we go, final lap, white flag. Can I maybe get 23rd? Nope. So, at the end of this race, Casey Kane wins it. I'm going to finish 24th.
We'll get him next time.
Coming off of 2 good races, I didn't think I would finish that bad. I mean, it could have been worse. At least if we got a top 25 out of it, so... Casey Kane wins the race, of course. I get 212,750 from finishing 24th in my LiftMaster sponsor. 7th in the point standings. Fast lap goes to Casey Kane with a 32.45. Most laps led was Casey Kane. He led 16 laps. On the move was Casey Kane from 14th to 1st. Moved up 13 spots. And the tough break for is Dale Earnhardt Jr. Started 4th, finished 39th, lost 35 positions after blowing a tire and getting into the wall early in the race. So the next race is going to be at New Hampshire for the New Hampshire 301. And if you like this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you enjoy my content, and comment down below what was your favorite part about this video. Alright, bye guys.